Hello everyone, welcome back to Nokia Gaming. Let's continue again with the gameplay video of Battlefield 3. Let's go!
Hawkins, we just got raised to alert one. Plans have changed. We're launching now. CAG says we're special today. We're not on station for some whiskey Delta ground support. Dask is gonna fill us in airborne, but we are flying a strike mission over Tehran into Mehrabad Airport. Elint has sat images. They think they know where Al-Bashir is. So, get your fangs out, Hawkins. We're hunting big game today. That's pretty much it. There's Iranian bogeys in the air already. Pucker factor 9.7. Okay, let's rock and roll.
Copy. Shark 4-6, good copy. Thank you. 6 Reaper 1. We advise our fuel trucks crossing the tarmac. Looks like they're headed for fighters. How copy?
Tracker 2-2, we're lasing targets for you now. How copy?
Roger. Rolling in. Stand by.
4-6, copy. Okay, Hawkins. Switch to infrared. Find them.
4-6, Reaper 3 terminal.
On target now.
You have another one near the radar tower. Bombs away.
Hooked down!
Short 4-6, got your hook down, looking good, you got the ball.
Dark 4-6, on glide path, on course. Put them on. Call the ball.
I got the ball. Bringing her down.
20 knots, on the ball.
300. 750. 600.
Power, power.
550. 500.
Right on the ball. Bring her down.
It's a nice story. I don't see how it connects.
What, do I gotta draw you a map? Al Bashir was never there. That's why you went in.
Now, we knew he was in Tehran somewhere. He'd gone into hiding.
I see. And until this point, you didn't believe Al Bashir was affiliated with Solomon? There was no link?
Just what I saw in Iraqi Kurdistan when I saw
Solomon. I've got a question. Al Bashir was our JFK. We should have left him where he was. You remember saying that?
No.
Who did?
I don't know.
Sure you don't. I bet you don't know who shot your CO either.
Fuck you.
Let's not forget the nature of a little interaction here. This is not a trial. You are guilty. I know how your fucking story is.
We're not here to manhandle him. Let him go. Now, as far as our treatment of him goes, our directives are very clear. I just want to get to the bottom of this, and I want to do it cleanly.
Fine. Tell us how you found the nuke in Tehran.
It's a big city.
It is. No gun trucks yet.
No. The wheels of fate turn slowly, my brother.
Misfit, this is Haymaker.
Send traffic.
Misfit, BDA of airstrike targets turned up inconclusive. However, as about 300 hours, forward elements of Colonel Garrison's regiment took to Fia Bridge. This puts Misfit and Haymaker in position to capture enemy structures housing strategic intelligence break. Your first objective is Kopter apartment complex beyond the canal. We will commence the assault in one mic. Get ready to step off, Al.
Copy that. There's Haymaker. We're going. All call signs, Misfit. We on mission launch. Repeat, we on mission launch.
Sir. Roger.
Blackburn. Mortar up. Go! Go! Go!
up!
Enemy foot mobiles on the hill!
Leave it cover!
Suppress those MG positions so we can move up! Enemy MG other side! Use the canal and flank it!
Outstanding job securing the apartments. 1-3 will to tap from Mister for this mission. You're with us.
This route.
1-3, the fastest course we can plot to the bank, over.
It's going to take us right up. I mean, that's all Badlands after the tunnel, sir.
Seriously, we're gonna get jacked.
Frankly, gentlemen, I'm not hearing the aggression I'd like. Keep scanning.
Nothing yet.
Shit, where's he going?
Copy, 1-3, no need to turn back. We're gonna push this vehicle out of the way, out.
You heard him, pull over. Let's get this over with.
Thank you.
UT! Overpass!
Over here! Motherfuckers! Motherfucker, that was a T-90 and I'm still breathing. I'm better than good. I'm fucking awesome.
Blackburn! Blackburn, you okay?
Man, there's gotta be a way out of here. Let's go!
He's gonna cut him apart, man.
There's fast air and Cobras on station.
If they can get here in time.
I think that's the bank.
Guess so.
Fucking T-90's back! We gotta do something!
Where's he going? Fuck!
Burn, motherfucker!
Take on the right, heading this way.
Tank, turn ahead.
way in through the back. Out.
Clear.
Boost me up! I'm in.
Thank you. I'm in.
Clear.
Timing. Let's keep moving.
Gentlemen, we're looking for any sign of Al Bashir. Find it, bag it. You guys, clear the basement. We'll sweep the rest of the building.
Roger. Blackburn, come on.
Montez, door. Thank you.
held down.
Okay.
Shaft looks about 60 feet down. Slow and quiet. Pay out your rope, careful.
Mission impossible it is.
Blackburn, on point. Keep tension on the line.
Yep. I hear something down there. They're talking, maybe.
Maybe Al Bashir's in there? I don't know. Let's find out. Makovich, open the gate. Burn a hole! Clear! Clear!
What the fuck is this?
Montez! You smell that?
Smoke. Cordite.
Let's get this door open.
God damn it, Timmy.
Yeah.
I'm going in. There! Holy shit! The gold mine!
It's an operations room. Looks like they tried to destroy it.
No, look. Shit's still here. I want everything bagged and tagged.
Oh, shit. We got maps of Paris, New York. I got a train timetable here. It says 602.
Holy shit. Come over here.
Radioactive? Is that a good idea?
We don't got a choice. Holy shit. You know what that is?
Russian. Portable nukes.
There's only one there.
Wait, there's room for two more. Where the hell are the other two?
Hey, you need to see this! There!
Shit! That's Al-Bashir. Who's the other guy?
I don't know. They're coming down. We need to secure the nuke and get the hell out of here.
What about the intel?
No, no, there's no time. Let's get the nuke and move.
Now this whole building's gonna come down.
This is Misfit 1-3.
Misfit, this is actual send.
Misfit, we've secured what appears to be a WMD. Break? There may be more than one.
Misfit 1-3, you're breaking up. Are you reporting WMD? Say again, you're breaking up.
Oh, that can't be good.
How many portable nuclear devices did you see in the bank vault?
One.
You saw one?
Just one, but space is for three.
Just because I see a couple of lights at night doesn't mean I saw a goddamn UFO.
Look, we believe there were three.
I believe Elvis is still alive too, but I'm not buying any tickets for fucking shows.
How about the other nukes?
Well, one's already here.
So you don't know about Paris?
What?
You heard me.
He didn't stop it.
Who didn't stop what? You mean him? He used to be Russian Spetsnaz, Vimpel Unit. Dmitry Dima Mayakovsky?
The kind of operator who doesn't show up someplace by accident.
We know you know him.
Hey, we've met. If you want to make a point, make it.
We think you know why he was in Paris.
Tell me what happened in Paris, then I'll tell you.
We don't know any more than you do. The only person who knows what happened in Paris is Dima.
Дима, я надеюсь, что американец сделает то, что он...
That's it for today, everyone. Hope you have enjoyed the gameplay. Yeah, you suddenly find out that how you don't have to play. Well, I died several times. Yeah, hope you have enjoyed the gameplay. Please, if you have enjoyed, please hit that subscribe button. That would help me grow this channel, support me a lot. Thank you, everyone. And please share this video with your friends, like the video. Thank you everyone, thanks for watching, and please stay tuned for our next video. It will be coming soon. Thank you all.